Hi, this is Ronjini. So I have worked with Galiapa. I have worked in p.a.gals, a web show which we are shooting for right now. And I have worked in three Bengali films, two Hindi feature films. One of them is going to get released in October. And you are watching me on WebFare.live. So the thing is that I come from a Bengali, middle class Bengali family, which is, which really encourages dancing, singing. So actually, dance, more than dance, I would say music, because I've been trained in classical music for about 7 years, and my mom really wanted me to be a singer. But the thought of acting was instilled in me when I was really young, because as a child, all my cousins, we were really thick, so we used to be together, and we used to, like, the only thing that we used to do is we used to watch films. Like, you know, we were all Bollywood buffs, and I think I took it really seriously. Like, the others went on to their own, you know, thing, but I was like, I really wanted to be an actor because I was totally mesmerized by Bollywood. So I was really young when I had already decided that acting is something that I really wanted to do. I think every part, like whatever I have done in my life, everything was a step towards acting in Bombay. Honestly, for me, it's no one actor. And over a period of time, there have been many actors and actresses who have inspired me. Like, when I was a child, I was really influenced by the Bollywood queens like Madhuri Dixit, Juhi Chawla, Karishma Kapoor. Rani Mukherjee was one of them, and I am a big fan of hers. And she's someone who's really influenced me when I was really young. And you know, she's a star whom I could relate to. You know, like, I was like, if she can do, like, I can also do. You know, these are the things that, you know, really, you get really encouraged by stars and actors. So I got that. And over a period of time, when I was in the institute, I got, access to world cinema. I got to watch many kinds of films. So then I saw so many films where, like, one particular performance of an actor influenced me, like in Wonka via films like Tony Leone. I really got to learn a lot from, you know, watching his performances. There's Kate Winslet, there's Kate Blanchett, there is Julia Roberts. I mean, I think these are the people, Meryl Streep, these are the people whom I'm really, you know, I wouldn't say one person, but they're, especially Kate Winslet, I feel I have followed her really closely, and I've been stalking her on the net and how she prepares for her role, and I feel that it's so inspiring to really know what kind of journey they go through, and you know, the detail, the amount of detail, it's a serious business for them. It's not it's no casual thing, and I would definitely not, I will definitely name Irfan Khan, who has been really inspiring me, because I feel he is just kind of, it's a stamp that he's given that, you know, you don't have to be in any particular category to be a successful actor. I feel that, you know, he's just said that, you know, I mean, by his, if you're good at your job, if you're patient, if you're persevering, and if you're at it, you are going to make it. So, you know, he's somebody who has also, like, I would definitely like to mention his name. Both have been, in their own way, it's been really enjoyable, because in Bengali films, it's more of a homely environment. In Hindi films, it's more professional, and it's like, it means business. But both have been, I think it's been great. I have worked with very, very renowned people, and I've been really fortunate to have worked with these people, and I've learned a lot from them, actually. And so it's been great, both them. And I think knowing one extra language really gives you that this thing, that edge, that okay, fine, that you're also just not, you're stuck to Hindi, you're also doing your own regional film. So yeah, it's good. It was amazing, because on a set, this is like So the chemistry that you see is a natural chemistry. We never met before. We met like, you know, we met at the reading session. And we were like, and we just hit it off. Like we didn't, there was no like, acha, ye, wo. We just had this introduction to ourselves, like ye, ye, ye. And from the day of the shoot, it was there. The p.a.gals team, the PA Girls team itself, like it's great fun shooting. Like, you know, we look forward to shooting for PA Girls. It's like that. So it's been amazing. I'm great friends with both of them. I mean, Shishti is like totally, she's a sweetheart. Prajakta is also a sweetheart. So both of them, like, you know, we have been like, we've really bonded well. And that really happened naturally. We didn't have to like, hota hai na, ke waise kuch karna nahi pada, ke, कुछ एफर्ट नहीं डालना पड़ा इट वॉज सो नेचुरल आई थिंक वी आर इन वेरी गुड टाइम्स वेयर आई फील दैट डिजिटल एंटरटेनमेंट स्पेस हैज़ टेकन यू नो अ ग्रेट हैज़ टेकन दिस यू नो हाउ लाइक इट स्टार्टेड विद स्केचेस एंड स्टार्टेड विद एंड यू नो इट हैज़ रियली बिल्ट इट इज़ एंड इट इज़ स्टिल ग्रोइंग And I feel that for earlier, there were only two mediums. Either it was TV or films. And it for as actors, as technicians, as filmmakers, it used to be very difficult for, you know, like to, you know, to choose between television and films. I mean, not to choose, but to, you know, work on these two mediums. Because film is a huge medium. It is a very vast medium. It's very unpredictable. And, you know, like, and when digital space has come right now, it is giving opportunity to so many people, and like it's like all like-minded people are coming together and making this making content. And I feel that my take is that I feel we are in good times. I feel it's a great space to be in right now as actors, as creators, as filmmakers, as makers, but I feel that, you know, we should explore genres, because I know that comedy is a person, is a genre that has been, like, people are focusing on, and it is it's like a formula which has been working a lot, but I feel that, like the West, I feel that we should also come up with, we should experiment more with genres, like, come up with more drama, more, maybe a horror, or, you know, and I'm sure it will happen because it is growing so fast. I'm sure it will happen. It will become bigger and better. So I really like this series called Lakho Mein Ek. So like a lot of people didn't like it also, but I really liked it. I feel it was totally film. It was like a film only for me. The way it's been made, the way, you know, I really liked it. I really liked, so there's a very, it's a short film which has been made by Shujoy Ghosh, Ahalya. Well, that's a short film that I really kind of, you know, enjoyed watching. It was really interesting. Web series, I feel that, of course, like there are like Permanent Roommates first season. I really enjoyed watching What the Folks by Dice Media. That's also something that I really enjoyed. I think it's a great, great initiative, I feel, because, you know, since digital entertainment space is right now the, is something which is right now present, like which is the, which everybody, it is something that is becoming big, which is something that everyone is now looking at. Honestly, I think, and it is going to be, the digital medium is going to get like bigger and better. So I feel that at this time where, the web medium is now, like everything is on the phone, everything is on the internet. So at this moment, I feel that coming up with such an idea of being that portal where all the web series and all everything is, I feel that it's a great initiative, because I feel that we are the pioneers right now. So, you know, and how things will grow and it will become a medium of its own. And I feel that it will give a because you know sometimes what happens is when people see it on the on YouTube or something, it's all scattered. You know, like people watch it on, you know, they keep searching for it, like yahan pe idhar, and you know they, you know, but when you club it together and when you have it at one portal, I feel that it gives me access as a viewer to see everything, you know, at one, you know, at one go, and I feel that, you know, we are getting to meet these people who are working and get inspiration from. So I think it's a great idea. Yeah.